So Canon made this dual fisheye lens. I'm pretty sure it's the only one that's out there right now.
Right.
That allows you to shoot content to be watched in these headsets.
Mm-hmm.
And when it's done right, which hasn't been done right very much, but when it is done right, it's fucking amazing.